Norway warns about a supposed spy whale. The Norwegian government indicated that there is a possibility that it has been trained by the Russians to spy on the Norwegian coasts. The first time it was observed was in 2019, and it was wearing a harness with multiple camera mounts. Since then, it has been roaming the Norwegian coasts, but over the years, it has been embraced by the coastal Norwegians, although it no longer has a harness. The Norwegian government doesn't trust it. Something curious.